One day, Peter and John went to the temple. It was 3 o'clock in the afternoon. This was the time for the daily prayer service. There at the temple gate, called Beautiful Gate, was a man who had been crippled all his life. Every day he was carried to the gate to beg. He would ask for money from the people going into the temple. The man saw Peter and John going into the temple and asked them for money. Peter and John looked straight at him and said, "Look at us." The man looked at them. He thought they were going to give him some money. But Peter said, "I don't have any silver or gold, but I do have something else I can give you. By the power of Jesus Christ from Nazareth, stand up and walk." Then Peter took the man's right hand and lifted him up. Immediately, the man's feet and ankles became strong. He jumped up, stood on his feet, and began to walk. He went into the temple with them, walking and jumping and praising God. All the people recognized him. They knew he was the crippled man who always sat by the beautiful gate begging for money. Now they saw the same man walking and praising God. The people were amazed. They could not understand how this could happen.